Mercedes A-Class teased ahead of February reveal. The all-new Mercedes-Benz A-Class has been teased in a new official image ahead of its unveiling early next month. The car will be shown in public for the first time at the Geneva Motor Show in March before a scheduled start to UK sales by mid-2018. The latest image, shown on the Mercedes-Benz Twitter account, shows an uncamouflaged, darkly lit A-Class, revealing new headlights, which echo those on the recently launched CLS. Autocar has lightened the photo, giving the clearest indication yet of the revamped front end, which has been designed to give the car a bold, aggressive look. Mercedes has already shown the interior of the car, and at the CES show recently outlined the revamped Mercedes-Benz User Experience infotainment system that will feature in the car. Autocar's prototype brought in new driver-focused new A-Class. The spearhead of an expanded 8-model compact car lineup set to be revealed over the next 3 years. The new hatchback has been thoroughly re-engineered in a development program Mercedes-Benz says is aimed at positioning the A-Class as the undisputed leader in Europe's largest market segment, in terms of technology and connectivity features. The brand is also providing it with improved comfort and refinement levels in an attempt to raise its competitiveness against the likes of the Audi A3 Sportback, BMW 1 Series and Volkswagen Golf. Mercedes-Benz showcases luxury interior of new A-Class. It's a much more mature car with greater space and improved comfort together with groundbreaking connectivity and user interface functions, a senior official who asked to remain anonymous revealed. We've made a big step in every area and consider it to be a class leader in terms of technology and safety, much of which is equal to or, in some cases, even more advanced than that already used by the C, E and S-Class. Underpinning the new A-Class in a heavily reworked version of the existing model's MFA platform. The new structure, known as the MFA 2, has been significantly re-engineered with greater use of aluminium and high-strength steel, which is set to bring both a reduction in weight over its predecessor and a significant increase in torsional rigidity. Autocar's latest scoop photographs reveal a new entry-level Mercedes-Benz, referred to internally as the W177, has progressed quite dramatically in appearance. The bold new look is dominated by what the German carmaker's head of design, Gordon Wagner, describes as the Predator face. Also set to feature on the upcoming third-generation CLS, it features a wide and relatively low-set grille, similar in shape to the Panamericana treatment brought to recent AMG models, albeit with horizontal rather than vertical louvres, together with relatively thin headlamps that extend back into the front wings to provide the front end with a heavily tapered appearance. Buyers will be able to choose from three different styling packages in standard models, style, progressive and AMG line.